part of the 2014 agricultural assistance commitment. Out of the town cut. So it's going to be a struggle with the redirection here, but I don't see Pete Fogo is going to be making the break out of the town cut first, negotiating that. Out. He's the first one out. Comes up on the rock, trying to get as much as they can right up on the rock. Driven right up into the rock of the town cut. And there's Fogo, who's first out, making his way towards the west end. Followed closely, I believe it's Stephen Dickinson. Yeah, Dickinson second out, and the race is on. The others seem to have started in the channel, struggling to make their way. Dickinson takes a close line. Fogo's gone out. Heading out. The others are still making their way out of there. And there's Gladwin Lambert's boat. Lambert is not sailing, but his son, Lorenzo Lambert, third out of the town cut. Sailing Malady. Gladwin will be a proud father at this time. Third out of the town cut. Amazing feat for Malady. And the others are struggling to get themselves together. Ayala, Raquel Evans. Looks like he'll be the fourth one out. The boats that made their way to the right side, to the left side of the course, gotten themselves out.
victory.
Channel, Steve had that. He's got that break coming out of the channel. Obviously, yeah. You had to fight, catch him up, right. But then you took control of the race.
Yeah, I actually took control of the race just off a little bit. I ended up bumping. After that, I just had to cover. I just tried to stay behind the stumps there. I had very, very good mental speed. I was telling him like that. But got a little scary on the backyard. The boys back there, the first time, come on. Out front and all that type of stuff, but all in all, it was a good thing.
Yeah. What do you think, obviously, being coming out of the channel, what was your tactics trying to get out as early as possible?
Well, I actually got in the channel first, and I was trying to go deep enough, looking at the front of the rail was going down the backside, which Heath took. I got stuck for a little while, then finally I got going. But that was my strategy, trying to stay deep in the channel. Try to get out of the
traffic. Now you got a good crew with you.
Oh, it's a mouse.
Yeah. From the Bahamas.
Yeah.
Had to work hard?
Yeah, he worked hard today.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, buddy.
Working all the way down.
Yeah.